Oh my god, we can do commentary.
Oh God.
Wait,
Are
who's
you gonna do
recording?
like the commentating thing like we did in chat? Just take turns to say a line the whole way through.
Oh dear god. Yeah, hopefully not. So, yeah, Defiance is buffing its spawn. TTTs. What are they doing? Nom at spawn. Fun times. Know, for TTT's sake, I really hope Defiance doesn't come down the tunnel that Sean Daddy has his back facing towards.
Oh God.
Because I mean, otherwise he's found a great spot for Assassin, but if they pick that one lane. So two ninjas, probably trying to clear. Yeah, it's their capper, I guess.
They don't have much of a defense.
Defiance.
Yeah.
Meanwhile, yeah, it's just getting mobbed. And is dead. Okay. No, Hawks, you should get on here. Come on, missing the party of a lifetime.
I could, but I don't want to spoil anyone's match.
Spoilers, yeah, no German moderators here. Gosh, no, I'm kidding.
Whoa,
I'm kidding, I'm
okay.
kidding.
Shall I join?
Yeah, go for
Yeah,
it.
go for it.
Okay.
Oh, wrong way.
I think Bob and Gengar are in the offense.
Invalid session. Give me a second, I need to restart Minecraft.
Nom is just being a productive medic. Throat.
He's not doing anything,
is
right?
across the
So I
map.
guess they somehow got J-Killer
You're
active. Not
standing
bad.
on a high area just throwing snowballs.
Okay, yeah, I got the flag. He's out pretty much clear.
Oh yeah, be careful not to pick up the flag.
And
if you set
oh,
it to auto
nice
ban.
web placement. Okay. I don't think that's gonna be enough though.
Nope. You know what would be awesome if Nom would be getting auto banned.
There's
Oh,
some
that'd
kind
be
of
beautiful.
miracle about seeing Nom play CTF. It's been so long.
Okay,
And
yeah, it's
he's
got the medic.
all around
He's
him.
probably good unless they
I
can
think he's
get
got
the
that.
assassin over. Or, yeah, it doesn't
Oh,
look like anyone's
Slate?
lined up to steal.
And there you go. They didn't have much of a recovery team there.
Well, not a very effective one. Oh, Bob's got the flag.
Massive group of heavies.
Not for long,
Oh
but.
no, Bob has not got the flag.
It's weird seeing Tenchi as Pyro, honestly. Guess who would they have playing it normally?
Really no. I'm not
Bob!
surprised Bob's
Hey,
playing
Bob!
mage, I guess
Hey,
that's
Bob!
kind of a default.
Bob! Hey, Bob! Are you sure you can see me? Like, the little head, the little floating head?
No, he can't see that, you can see your name in tab. Wait, can you
Oh.
see your head?
No, I meant the head.
I don't actually remember.
Not the name.
Oh, cobweb missed. They're gonna get another
Yo.
cap?
Well, I mean,
They've only got.
TTT is playing with one player down.
Yeah, but they only have one ninja on recovery, and the other team's got two medics trying to help the flag carrier, so a medic, one ninja isn't really gonna do much.
Yeah. So what's happening to TTT's offense? Because they don't seem coordinated at all.
I think there is only two people on offense because they've got a really strong defense, yet somehow the Defiance is still capping.
Well, I mean, it's the player advantage. It's a low player game, and
Yeah. I
they're
think
trying to play it
only
safe.
Bob and Gengar are on
Bob, Gengar, and
offense.
Nom.
Oh yeah.
So
No,
they've
well,
actually
Nom's
balanced
recovering
it
a
pretty
lot.
well.
Yeah. They've got. I don't know what Gengar's playing.
Ninja.
Bob's playing. Oh yeah, Bob's playing.
But Nom did get out
Mage.
pretty clean.
Nom, 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 nom. Quick.
Nom wasn't on offense originally, he was like defense and recovery.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Rip and Jay killer.
So close.
Gengar almost got to that too.
Yeah.
Oh, so close. I like how there's four moderators at this match, and one of them's not even a CTF mod, he's just...
It's 18 KSS. Anyway. He's...
Cool enough, cool enough.
He's kind of the shit, yeah.
What happened to the defense here? Oh, there comes the pyro. Considering the little amount of offense they have, I don't understand why.
Looks like
it's 7 versus 8, by the way.
Yeah, we're aware.
They said just to start the game. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
They said
so one
just
of them
to start
losing.
It. Defiance is a pretty solid defense.
Nom's medic capping, that says a lot
about it. Quite know what's happening
it.
With TTT.
Well, I mean, Cuddles was supposed to be here, and now she's not, so... I guess that's not okay.
Where is Cuddles?
That really is not okay.
Demote.
Yeah, let's just have Cuddles demote herself.
I mean, Nom is medic capping, that says a lot about the state of the team.
Now Nom is standing in defense.
Whoa!
AFK,
what a productive
possibly?
Medic. Oh, let me. Oh, I wanted to screenshot him being productive.
What,
well, isn't
AFK?
Nom normally medic offense? He plays.
I think he. I've seen him play medic on defense a lot. I've seen him play a lot. Oh, who even uses Skype anymore?
What is Skype?
Oh, they've got an archer on midfield. Trying to shoot Bob.
Yeah, is that...
Feeding in shooting Bob. Kinder school
yeah,
grad.
That's Jay Killer.
Yeah.
They're like all on defense.
Blue have like practically half their team just trying to kill this archer.
What?
And Defiance defense, what happened?
Well, they're all out sort of going after TTT before they get to the flag room.
Pro commentating, yeah.
Truly.
And Defiance defense. Hmm. Yeah.
I don't think Bob's gonna get anywhere trying to cap as mage.
Oh, Gengar is coming, and Gengar is going again.
he thought about it, and he realized it's not gonna happen.
Nope. Just gonna visit the roof.
I mean, I guess taking out the assassin's smart, but if you run away from the flag room after you do that, you're just letting the guy get back, so it's kind of not
really,
really productive.
They really need, like, someone to be ninja to try and kill, but because the pyro is just annihilating everyone.
Yeah.
Could just be that TTT is trying to stall a little until they can get someone in. Speaking of which, Bird's here.
Bird.
In game, not in.
Yeah.
Oh, they actually cleared out the flag room. Nice.
Kinder. What an awful name.
So the assassin's
the flag,
stalking
so
Gengar.
So is Gengar.
But yeah, I guess he saw that coming.
Ooh, assassin.
Oh, that assassin though.
Oh, they've got pyro recovery.
Assassin.
There's a huge pile of people just swarming around him.
A huge pile of people.
Yeah, literally what's happening here. Look, he's got a trail.
Pinky. Oh, ninja! Oh my goodness.
He comes in.
Oh.
Oh,
and she goes out.
Oh, they walk to the flag room and all the blue people disappear.
I know it's not.
I feel like Gengar's about to get shot.
Gengar's on fire. with no medics.
Gengar is on
fire. Oh, no, bird to the rescue. Was it bird?
Wow, you just got four mods right here. Okay.
I think this map is actually good if there
I'll
are like
TP to do.
Oh, very few people on
right
it.
Right as you say that.
Oh, okay, two and four now.
So, I guess one thing we do have to watch here is if Duke starts healing Urza in combat, but...
Oh. Oh my god, this is so intense.
The second I thought they had two medics, and I realized it was just Nom running in.
Oh my goodness!
Like, really happily.
Did you see that? 18 has seen it. 18 can confirm the awesomeness of the situation.
They've still got that really OP pyro in here.
That really OP pyro?
Oh!
Oh!
He respawned and just pops up out of nowhere! Oh!
Nice!
TTT scored one cap.
Tenshi switched to elf? Okay. So, I guess TTT has no pyro now.
Hold off like the whole offense with just one pyro, really, and they didn't even have it.
Ninja attack, and the ninja's gone.
Well, I mean, they got a cap, they're going places.
Right.
Still a lonely archer.
But now they just have two people on offense again.
Oh, no, they're definitely two offense here. There's Bird and Nomba's medic together. Oh, gotta be careful there, so they don't heal each other. Of course they've got the heart effects. Oh, no, there goes Nom. Headshot.
Meanwhile, Yad's out pretty much clean.
They've got quite a big offense now.
Well, if you have the whole team, or half the team, here protecting Yad, who's back at base? TTT could take advantage here. Assuming they don't just get capped on right now.
Yad is literally sort of a buffed heavy. He's gonna get that cap.
Wait. Oh.
Yep.
Oh,
pyro wasn't clutch enough.
Right then, that would have been great.
Yeah.
Vote no.
/ Y, of course.
Yeah, each time someone says vote / N, I'm just gonna go / Y.
Basically.
Unless it's genuinely a bad map.
Okay.
So.
Speaking of bad maps.
What is it?
This is a vault map. I didn't even know this was a map.
Yeah.
Until I looked at the vault list.
Wait, what did
of course Defiance picked it.
Oh my goodness, yes.
I bet they already looked at the...
I bet they already
looked at the... Oh, I was forgetting.
Oh, look at this flag room. Look at this. What
oh my god, this flag room is gorgeous. I love it.
So yeah, this is a pretty big map for an 8v8. Yeah.
That's a huge map for an 8v8.
But I'm pretty.
Seen the flag rooms?
I'm pretty sure they already looked at that map at one point.
They probably did. Pyro.
Well, they've been picking a lot of vault maps. Like, I think for another game they were doing, they picked a Duo or a Boris.
Zilia, I found the grave of Admiral Mason. Isn't that awesome?
That's not awesome in the slightest, but he's got a really good singing voice, so I'll let it go.
So many names I don't know. Bad Boy Halo, okay.
Who's that?
PLS? PLS! Ooh, Wiki Kiki is here too! Oh my god, cool. Remkit.
You are not reffing, you are reading graves.
Massive Tunes and Redstoner. Hawk Luke, Sexy Lexi, Coda Tim.
Oh my god, this is such an OP flag room for Pyro.
Coast it, Sykes is here too.
A person can literally not get away from the flag or towards the flag without being set on fire.
Looks like Spag isn't very happy about the map choice.
I wouldn't be either, to be honest. This is an awful map.
So now I'm just following Bob as he runs alone through the town.
He who spills a lot.
Friendless.
Aww.
As ever. No, JK, I love Bob.
The moment where you go and write like a fanfiction about Bob being all lonely.
Why not?
And then he finds
goodness.
True love.
No, he found the cockroach.
So let's see what kind of route you would take to cat. Oops.
They've just got one pyro and a medic in the flag room, and it's all that they need. Oh, this map. Awful.
Awesome.
Why do we even let vault maps be selected for officials? That's such a
bad
idea.
I think vault maps were intended to be for team matches. So
yeah.
Kind of counterproductive if we were disallowed them.
I mean, that's why we kept them around in the first place. I mean, by we, whatever the mod team was 3 years ago, but, you know.
Bob's got some serious Assassin's Creed stuff when he just jumped across all the roofs. Oh, Cuddle's here!
What? Oh.
They're back down to 7 people, though. So someone left. Tenshi left.
Oh, the blue defense. I know they're recovering, but it's just lonely because it's just cuddled.
Aww.
In the corner. That's Ninja. It's flying.
Well, at least they've got a flag.
Well, they do now. The other team caps.
Okay. I think they're gonna lose.
Oh, Gengar has the flag, though.
Ooh.
And I don't think he's gonna quite get out. Yeah. That's a shame.
Mm. Defiance seemed to have a lead here, but that could also link towards the fact that TTT are down a player and they have been for
They're
the whole thing.
They're not... Are they? They are, okay.
By the way, you can spectate as the flag, because the flag is an entity.
Oh,
oh
no,
that's
they have
brilliant.
Eight now.
There's a reason it's in the vault.
Watching the autoban alerts sometimes. That one was pretty close.
The fact that there's 4 entrances and the medic just spans a couple cobwebs and that's like everyone going in from that exit just stuck.
So.
Norman's retreating.
Here and.
I'm gonna get that guy.
Nom has retreated to heal and cry. Returns to the flag room.
Oh, Yad went down pretty fast.
I just watched an assassin run away from him.
Eight.
This is
four,
the Nom Nugget
and...
Nom commentary.
Huh. You know, after Defiance came in completely coordinated last time, it's kind of strange that they all went in just one by one that particular time.
Mm.
3-1-6, okay.
This wasn't even. This was actually Defiance's map selection, and they seem to have done better on the other one.
Well, they had more time being up a player on the other one.
Point.
Alright.
Does TTT have a pyro yet?
Yeah, they put Sean Daddy.
Okay, at least they've got a pyro.
Poor J-Killer. Oh man.
Made the boss.
Although, that said, he probably just told everyone in the call that Bird's coming.
Yad has got no support, he's just got a train of team.
Oh,
oh they knocked him over
oh,
the wall
man.
And he died.
So nobody's at team Slack.
upgrade the fence.
Oh, wait, no. Cuddle's making it back. Okay.
Yes, Cuddle. You can do this on your own, just in this entire flag room.
Ah, no. Here comes the rest of the team.
Oh, there they will appear out of nowhere. Aww. Aww, team's call dropped. Now they all have their teams to beat, that could be bad.
Ooh. Will bird block? Rip.
Oh, they need to come back and they all drop, then they have to join TeamSpeak. Team are not having a great game, are they?
No. But a lot of their members are less practiced, so.
Mm-hmm, they don't play as much.
Yeah, its capping route is... Well, I guess it's smart.
Bob offered me to join Team.
Because they're a moderator. They need all the moderators.
So you've got TTT and...
Stop hacking,
oh,
I want to
the
watch
cap.
The match.
Nom's out though. No,
yeah, no,
no
he's
he isn't.
Not. He's most definitely not out.
Oops. No, I thought he had just made the doorway and he got knocked back, so...
The doorways are too small.
I mean... I guess he could go into creative, see if anyone notices.
He just goes like creative, picks up the flag and flies away.
Yeah.
Last minute resort.
And nobody still is at TTT's flag.
Yeah, but they call dropped and they're trying to join on TeamSpeak, so they see all of them.
I feel like having a map this large actually works against Defiance here, because, I mean, it's giving TTT more time to regroup and everything. But, here comes the two ninjas again.
No, because look in chat, they're having some issues.
Yeah.
Probably doesn't help the fact they were down a player for like a lot of games. There goes Yad.
If he gets the cap here, that's game. So... Might as well just put off the whole joining TeamSpeak thing.
Probably wouldn't help that much at this point. You need to worry more about just recovering.
Yeah.
Where is our recovery team?
Who knows?
There goes Nob.
Up. Here they are.
Medic recov.
I think they might actually get up enough damage here.
Wait for it.
There's no medic.
Oh
the tank. Oh! Called it, Zelia. Nice.
That was great. It was so close to the flag room as well.
Yeah.
And now they can send the whole recovery team in.
Nice.
Oh, that little comeback thing they got going there.
Oh,
never mind. Ignore that.
Shot from. I guess they have Kinder School right at that entrance. Oh wow! Now it feels like Defiance is a little more uncoordinated. Bird's right in. Oh, so close.
He's got loads of ninjas behind him. Just be careful.
Oh gee. Oh.
Oh, gotta have an empty flag room too. And that's not in the team speak. Defiance have got their defense back up.
TTT has whoever.
They should have worked more on having like a chemist or something as a distraction, because that would at least get the majority of the defense out.
Actually, yeah, Bob is gone. Wow.
They swapped him out for Destroyer because he went AFK.
But they're still at 7 people, so...
Oh, they lost a different person now.
Yeah.
They're holding up pretty well, though, considering they are missing a player.
Yeah.
Their defense is quite small. Especially in comparison to Defiance, that's huge.
So usually this is where Yad comes in, but... Ooh, he's getting a bit of chip damage on the way.
No, I'm just trying to get out. Well, at least he's trying to get towards the flag room first.
Oh.
There's an assassin in the way. The assassin's just beating him up with a compass.
It's so interesting violent. That they went with Yad stealing there instead of Scape. I guess that's the normal way of doing things, but he can't be on too much health. I mean, it's not like ninja capping's banned. I feel like Scape could just...
Yeah, but ninja capping on this map in particular...
Well, he has all the rooftops.
Beneficial.
Oh.
Oh. Yad going Assassin's Creed style.
Oh, crude. Duke has it. This might actually
oh, he's
be
ninja.
It. Yeah.
Oh, yep. Yep, there it is, I think. And it's cap.
And that's game.